Lady is a guide dog. Lady's owner, Robert, is blind. He can't see. Lady wears a harness and she guides Robert along the pavements. She stops at roads and steps. She guides Robert around dangerous objects. Milton is a sheepdog. He works with a sheep farmer. Milton helps the farmer guide sheep from one field to another field. The farmer whistles to communicate with Milton. Milton understands.